Good afternoon. So first of all, it's our great pleasure and a huge honor to join this great event and make some support. The Energy Foundation has been working in China for more than 17 years. Our focus is really through the policy studies to help the China government to thinking about the smart policies in terms of transforming the China energy sector to a sustainable future. So that's why we really like to support this event, because we see here we're gathering different groups, different stakeholders, all the way from the central government, the local government, decision makers, and also private sector, to really talk together how we can solve this big challenges, but also the exciting future. I think we have great discussion today, not only because we are talking about a lot of very important topics that cover all the critical obstacles and barriers we are facing when we're thinking about transforming the energy future, but also because we are gathering different groups. And you know, I think collectively use this power and the momentum together to solve the issue is the key. And our experience over the last 20 years in China is that we think the most efficient pathway or the series of change to make impacts in China is to find the best practice across the world and then try to tailor those best practice into Chinese situation and make that happen. Again, you know, I think a big vision, ideas, and also implementation are the keywords to eventually make change in China. As just Governor Jerry Brown said, we shouldn't be satisfied with what we have done. There are so many new things that we need really do better and do quicker. We should be inherently impatient with our step of paces, and we should make change more to tackling the two centigrade challenges. And I think obviously California is the leader in terms of bringing new thought, new ideas, and new breakthrough in this world. And also we have seen a lot of great examples, for example, electric vehicles, you know, the power sector reform, all that great practice in California. That's why we think we need to work together. We need to learn from all those experience and also transform those things into this broader kind of economy to make bigger change for the world. So I think this is great, but this is not the end. I think this is the start. You know, I have so many friends in California, and I like that state. And I think even with the uncertainty from the central government, the federal government, I think we have a chance to really work together. And the Energy Foundation would like to, try our best to make this connection and try our best to facilitate this cooperation. And this is our mission, and we look forward to do more. Thank you very much.